Hi, Gabby Gab. It's Mommy Christmas here to sing you graduation. Are you ready? Hit it. On any day, ever. Go figure.
But we do have a student that was made significant huge progress. When he first came to us, he would put his feet on the floor, he would hold on to things, he cried and screamed at every transition, and now he is attentive to curriculum, he's holding on to things, he's feeding himself, he's walking in a pacer, he's just made so much growth and maturity. So Levi Post, you get to move up to second grade.
Teacher, I kept having all of my students show up today because I did not give them the day off. So they are all, my class has been a wonderful class this year. They've all learned and grown so much over the course of the year. I'm so proud of each and every one of them. For each of them, I made a special award reflecting something they've done this year, part of their personality, and kind of let you guys know and share my classes with you on a more personal level. So the first one up I have is Vega.
Time to guess.
Shown a lot of growth, however, in his ability to focus and stay in place for longer periods of time. But altogether, I think he would love to be an athlete, a physical trainer, or something like that. So the next award goes to Mr. Taylor. That's just a sample of energy that he brings.
So, dude,
Dylan has an Alfie Award.
Because he runs and runs and runs.
And
more. And
honestly, he's one of the few people that has, you know, helped me lose some weight. So, he has had this wonderful experience. So, thank you, Mr. Dylan. Students who has shown exceptional independence ability and skills that will take them really far in life. And so my Mr. Independence Award goes to our good friend, Mr. Alan Zavala Silva. So Mr. Alan is so independent. Yells at people when they try to do things for him all the time. He has shown that he has the ability and the desire to do things for himself. And for our kids, that's a wonderful trait. So thank you very much, Mr. Alan Zavala Silva. She has brought a lot of enthusiasm, intelligence, and just joy to the classroom. I am sad that we will have to move her to real and depression here. But the next award, the Enthusiasm Award, goes to Miss Aliyah Mulfi. With everything she does, approaches every task, no matter how little it could be, with the same diligence and enthusiasm that I hope all of my students can show some of these days. So, Leah, you'll be sorely missed, but I am very proud to have had you as my student this year. So, the next award goes to a young, very inquisitive lady who likes to explore the world around her regularly. She does this in a variety of ways, but I'm going to give the most inquisitive award to our friend, Miss Valerie Padilla. Touching the world around her, exploring new areas, and just kind of getting herself involved with everything she can find. So she's demonstrated a lot of great inquisitive nature and some great ability to kind of just explore the world. So Miss Valerie, you are an amazing student. Thank you very much. This award greatly. So I'm giving the best friend award to our friend Daniela Ryder. So Miss Daniela is a social butterfly who loves to meet new people. Every time she sees a new face on the playground, she makes a point to go meet them. Introduce herself to them and become their best friend. And yes, you! So, Daniela is definitely the epitome of the best friend award. So, thank you very much. Our next award goes to another iconic member of the Stoic family. but it's really in the classroom where you can see this particular skill shine. He is a composer, a musician, a drummer. He's got a passion for all things sound, and he will belt out every song you can imagine. He is currently working on the song Trampoline right now. The composer award goes to Mr. Gavin Warren. Stuck in my head like all the time, so he gives me an outlet so I don't have to sing them myself. So Mr. Gavin, you have definitely earned the composer award. Thank you very much.
Traveler award goes to
Mr. Michaud.
Yay! Hey, Nico.
Great.
Ready.
I want to enjoy Marriott.
Yeah.
Oh! Yes, yes! I love you, Gabby Gab. Have a great day. Merry Christmas.